take the mental health business and give it my seventh brain, but I was released from prison, and I've been looking for a job since I've been out. That's the only job I found in the last year. But oh, okay. I would work when I'm in jail.
Ms. Thorne, what is it you two argue about all the time? Because right here, you guys, you know, you're almost a senator.